candidate has been well instructed and is accompanied by a sponsor. It's my privilege to present them to you at this time.
Certainly, as Father introduced you, he says you've been well instructed. And that means you had to have somebody to instruct you, namely your parents at home, friends, and catechists and teachers, all who treasure the faith and give a lot of time and effort to share the faith. And that's very, very important. Secondly, there are a lot of people who take care of preparing the ceremony. I'm sure the choir might have found other things to do this evening, but they're here to help us celebrate confirmation. The fact that you're in good order in the pews, and you find your place to where you're supposed to be, really says that people have taken care of making sure everybody is where they ought to be. There are just so many things that have to be done in order to celebrate the sacrament of confirmation with the dignity that it deserves. And so I'm joining with our candidates and with myself saying thank you to everyone who has had anything to do with preparing for the ceremony or preparing the candidates themselves. Do you reject Satan and all his works and all his empty promises?
I do.